Depends on what's gonna happen.
I kind of want to do a lib because you can just like don't lose the crowd and like one.
Nah, it's not
yeah,
that
I mean,
easy.
At this point, it might be so clumped up you just shoot it all and you get kill someone.
Gonna have like that 50% accuracy.
And hyenas are allowed.
Yep.
I don't know why they fucking did that.
Hyenas
are. Do you
OP.
Know how to use that account?
Not yet.
Stroke, where are we at?
The Bastion, probably. PS2 GW, that's the name of the account. PSBQ is the password. Use that, the characters are already there. Don't delete anything.
You might want to read.
Oh, someone is whispering to me and I don't have this fucking. You're back.
Some dude had coyotes on.
Yeah, we're not allowed to use coyotes or
yeah.
Tomcats? Okay.
I was just checking around, making sure no one on our side was.
And we're not allowed to use any rocket pods or just no locks?
No locks. So no coyotes, no tomcats. That's it.
1 minute till match start. 1 minute.
Ah, oh, better get out of Skyrim.
Alright, should we set a waypoint?
So are we gonna do it like past service matches where like we let all the people go out first and then we go? Or are we gonna go out with them and make it a shit show? Okay. This will be funny.
Yeah, to what? We all go out at once?
Wait for all the other,
yeah, team, okay, thank god. I didn't want to lose
half
of
crash it too,
20
they
seconds.
Will
get some height, and then wait until all the other ones.
15 seconds.
10.
Here we go, kids.
I was off. Okay, everyone.
5.
Stay
prepare.
Close
4.
Easy frames.
3. 2. 1. Match start. Match start.
Hoorah.
Fucking luck, guys.
Don't go yet. Don't go. Till Stroff says.
Oh, we're going now, but we're following the galaxies because they're slower.
No.
Well, the
galaxies
have to render in first.
I think you were talking in like another chat, Stroff. I'm not sure.
Hit height, guys, hit that ceiling. Hey, should I get more AOD people over here? I don't know if we're still short.
Yeah, the Alpha, Charlie, and Bravo should be full. If you wanna just get people instead of playing, do that.
A lot of people are stopped flying really low, fly higher.
Yeah, well, you guys, all the gals are on the bottom.
Your way to spread out, get closer to the galaxies. If you go out alone like that,
the galaxies are all the way
for the
down
galaxies.
There.
Oh, hi, galaxies.
And if you're still in the warp gate, come on.
Should we be warming up on our squads yet?
How many Dawn kills does this character have? 0. Alright, we'll change that.
They'll change it to 1, congratulations.
Rock
slide.
I'm shooting.
Yeah, there's a guy here.
Focus down. 3, 13.
Sights over rock slide. 3, 4.
Oh yeah, lots of sights, southeast.
Got a gal landed.
Okay, everyone group up in the galaxy.
Sights east.
Try to call out the police.
Okay, everyone,
look
east. Don't get too close to the sights yet.
Forgot how many of them there were. It's been a while.
Yeah, well, it's all connected.
Not hover. Stay close to the gals.
Okay, they gotta keep us up in our start pushing.
Watch out for the ground lock.
Alright, follow the gals.
When
gals.
I give them the warp, we crush the sights.
It's stick with the gals. They're pushing.
Two gals, he's slow. Gals.
Someone's trying to watch the turn.
Okay, go.
And
go, all in. Watch the sides.
Go.
If you need help, we'll fight with the galaxies.
Guys, there's two gals on your gals. Great, we got snipers watching the vehicle pads at the Rex fire.
Yeah, we're on the road base, you can buy.
The frames!
You guys are having frame problems?
Not me, I'm not, Liv might be. We just died. Liv, you gonna pull or do you want me to?
First of doing this.
Yeah, if you want, I don't care. What do you want to do?
Whoops.
Right.
A little bit longer. If it doesn't work out, we'll switch.
Alright.
You can pull from AFC. Don't pull from warp.
Many sides.
Stay over the ascent.
Yeah, stay over the ascent.
We
there's
have
about 15 sites at waypoint.
We lost a lot of Mosses, so we're gonna group up at this end. Don't do anything stupid.
So don't be
and
like
you see the galaxies,
do.
They're on AFC.
That's
not Raven landing.
Yeah, it's always a good thing never to be like me.
Everyone putting waypoint, everyone fall back to waypoint.
Fall back to Raven's landing, putting waypoint, that's where the galaxies are. Fall back there.
Make sure you're zoomed out of your minimap, the bracket's right next to the letter P, zoom all the way out.
Oh my god, I love you, I had forgotten how to do that.
No problem.
Oh.
Hit that dumb side of dive for it.
I got runs.
Honestly, they could probably just kill us with runs.
It's true.
Oh, we kept the tank.
Diving into that's not a good idea.
Yeah, I'm not. It's an awkward angle out, so there's someone.
I lowered so many sights shooting at us.
Good shots.
Do you want me to hold space?
It's
or
like
no?
Enemy
gals.
Yes, okay.
Northeast.
Anybody need a little bit
more sights than not.
Two gals low for two.
Going
now? Going for the gals?
Poke the gals.
Get the
one on me,
behind
me,
behind
one on me, in the middle.
Go for the top gal.
Thank you.
Oh god.
The gals down,
okay,
gals down.
Get on the sights.
Do not hover.
Alright, I don't know if it would be better in Maltese right now, or should we pull Shredder?
Probably good.
Shredder and Hyena song. Where are you?
Rex's firearms.
I deployed the warp gate again. I'm ready to point now, so we're like, I'll be there.
They're gouged. They dropped someone. An infiltrator at Rex's firearms.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. It's dangerous.
Okay, everyone, if you're dead, spawn on AFC. That's a heavy.
They just dropped our Rax's firearms.
Okay, fuck, I still don't respond there.
No. We're being highly out pop, should we back off and group up somewhere?
Yeah, AFC, everyone fall back to AFC.
AFC's kinda hot.
Yeah,
that's hot. Locks.
Like, oh.
Can you just come back to warp lip?
I just
that's
pressed someone.
If you die, it's good on foot.
Alright, going back to warp.
Alright.
Did you join this smash yet?
Yep.
Crispy, if you're gonna gun the hyenas, come to work gate.
I am.
Alright, just make it your man.
The gals on the left, it's ground spinning.
Throw a ball in the feet. Ball coming in our feet.
I see you, Lip.
There's locks at AFC.
A lot of you guys are flying way too low. Hit that ceiling. They're just jumping on you.
We should probably target. Pick them off.
Alright.
Update waypoint to a group up area. Closer to warp gate.
Yeah, just get on foot on AFC.
Copy.
Die if you have to.
Oh god.
I don't
They're
care
gonna
about
warp
the
gate us.
Ow. Getting your guy on you, live anymore. I'm going, was.
How's it looking on the air?
Badly. They're about to locate us with air.
Yeah, it doesn't matter if we keep in the PC. I'm gonna have all the people. The galaxies are gonna start from the sky, guys, and walker buses, so. No more galaxies.
They seem to be falling down.
Yeah, I remember in one service match, we were getting shit on in the air, so we all put walker buses, me, Faden, and the end guys. We all did that, and we won the service match. The best service match ever.
It looks like we're grouping up right now, that's good.
Yeah, they fell back.
Where should we group? It's in waypoint.
Roger.
Yeah, we don't have enough to beat the air platoon Cobalt has. So
Galaxy low at AFC north.
As long as OBC fighting us in Ostenmite, they're not farming the ground, that's all I care about.
We want to keep an eye on the sun.
Scythe's northeast.
There's only four of them.
That might be what's rendering.
Yeah, I know, right?
That might be what's rendering.
That's just what's rendering.
Yes, 5, 6, 7.
Yep.
I'm going along, guys.
15 of them.
Ball up.
You heard him.
If we help dive to the ground, we have sky guards on the bosses.
There's one on 193, he's off.
Okay, everyone's pitting. If you die, it doesn't matter, get on the points.
There.
Are we going in?
All in.
Yeah, KQ, dive into it.
We're going to the peak, or are we going to...
KQ, dive into it.
Yo, no, like, this is fucking stupid. My afterburner is broken. It recharges and I can't use it.
That's not good.
I don't really like the quick recharge. Anymore.
Wow.
I think it's time to get into Mossies and shit.
You can spawn at a Raxicom with Lachlan's and hit him.
Yeah, do that. There are bosses on a Raxicom spawn there.
Should bet you can't equip that with resource boost like on Death Server.
Trying to plink away at us from range with the Serons.
Yeah, everyone strikers. We have enough people, wolf strikers, not rounders.
Calling a medic, keeping you guys alive.
If you can, push to the point.
Where are all our strikers?
The bus is light.
Yep.
Shit.
If you see a Gal, focus the Gal.
Gal's coming in too.
Gal's coming in from the north.
I'm gonna spawn a wall of us. If you are here, try to save the earth. If you die, spawn on my boss as a striker heavy.
Hot over AFC.
Guys, remember, do not chase into the airball.
Yeah, enemy airball over. Damn it.
They're trying to bait us by going in and going out.
Pancakes.
The ones that are, you know, peeling off from the main airball.
A few low at AFC.
Don't go past these rocks right here, guys. Don't go past those rocks chasing them.
Yeah, they just got a few of them killed for no reason. I don't know.
Anyone else wants to pull a rep bus with the walkers? So we have two rep buses.
Get.
May want to try and help out a son.
We got 8 points.
So I think they have buses down below too.
Ascent.
Everyone ascent?
Is there a way to get an ascent? The ascent on foot? I don't think.
Yeah, there's ascent.
Yeah.
Okay, everyone spawn on ascent.
Oh shit, they got a walker bus sitting right there in the ridge. Ascent.
Sai said ascent.
Yeah, lots of them.
Oh yeah.
There's like two or three.
We get
five,
this, it'll help.
Do we have AA up at ascent?
There's a lot of strikers and stuff. A couple bosses.
Just okay, sit
push
on
up
the
to
rock slide
if you can, I don't know how it looks,
just
but
make sure we get it.
Okay, rock slide, we're almost up to rock slide.
Guys, we're friendly lightnings at our access substation. If we need to go there for air support.
Good job pushing back out of the warp, you guys.
Easily
I
get
think
a sign
of let up.
Yeah,
because
we
hit rock slide.
Still did it.
I get what you're trying to do, but
hey, yeah, I'm trying.
AA from below with this ascent, I think we should pull off this ascent a little bit.
No, just stay high. I'm not getting hit by
it's
a
spawning on both of us.
I'm getting ground locked, just look out for those.
God, we're doing long distance hopper fights with scythes.
Yeah, I know.
Right.
We don't have the number of skills that you want.
And we're all running.
I'm running a locust.
Yeah, you can switch to neither if you want.
Yo, some's coming in, some of them are coming in, guys.
Yep, some of them are coming in on me, 203.
Don't push.
Alright, we're good.
Deal, guys,
oh my god,
deal.
Who's Bravo 7? You just almost took the bait there.
Yeah, you can switch to Nidalee right now.
Holy
one.
Shit.
Oh.
Dear God.
I have no idea who's moving up there.
I missed the old switch. This is where the hits all go in. And then usually Madison will win.
K2, you don't even remember the old service message.
I do.
You were 2 years old.
Fuck you. Yeah.
One coming in. Get him down, don't chase him, just get him down.
Okay, we have the ascent, so if you die, spawn as a striker on the tower. That's all we're gonna do all match.
Yeah, we got two sides high right over us, guys. Two sides high over us. Yeah,
one behind, he's
one behind us. One
okay,
so
we're gonna do all match, just keep the flag close and ascent active. If they're occupied, get on a striker heavy on the pass. If you're on the air, try to bait something in. That's all we're gonna do all match.
Timo, I don't know if either anybody here has a line of command, but tell them that the west
User
side platoon's incompetent.
Did they lose Soul Tech already?
Good
yes.
Job, Charlie Lee.
Oh my
god, losing.
They held that for the entire match last time.
Yeah.
A number 2-1, but they're fighting incompetence.
Okay, fly back to the ascent if you're getting hit.
I'm getting hit
don't
mad and I'm over
the
ascent.
Back to the
Yeah, they started going in on the ascent.
Yeah, they're swarming around it. They're on every side. They have ground locks too.
Yep. And burst from axes.
User entered your channel.
Welcome, users.
I fucking love my internet provider, man.
You getting like huge spikes?
No, I just randomly fucking dropped out.
Is anyone here to play who doesn't have an account?
Fuck.
Ivan, Red Knee Pads, do you guys have accounts?
No.
I'll give you one.
Yeah, shop, I'll give you one.
Alright.
Hey guys, remember, if you're trying to ascend to full size,
I left one of the flak doors empty, get on the flak door if you're on foot.
Make sure to
drop.
We
only have like three mossies up.
There's ammo in the middle of the pad.
Okay,
well,
who wanted an account?
Be points down.
Ivan, Bratman, Red Knee Pads.
Looks like most of theirs either fallen off or is dead.
Any yep. Which direction did it go?
I'm not really too sure, I just saw something that says hold on.
Right.
I saw
probably
one
gone to McCullough.
Low flying
oh,
gal.
I'll do a quick scout.
Oh shit. Alright, two bursters at the ascent.
This
on
pulled
B-point.
A shitload of burster maxes up
here. Okay, you guys don't have any up?
Yep.
There's a gal okay. To the
this squad is open.
Northwest.
There's a gal at lift corn.
Two gals at lift corn. Two gals.
Getting back in the air.
They're attacking.
Archer, and you're on the tower at ascent. Kill the damn maxes that are sitting on the roof of B point.
Yeah, I'm trying to get to that.
One gal down at lift corp. Another gal at lift corp. Kill it. Kill it.
They've got a Sunday in the road as well.
Do we know where their airball is?
Nope.
Negative, I did a quick scout, I don't see it anywhere near
it's
us.
Yeah, it's somewhere at McCall's auxiliary and split peak in that area. I ran into
maybe
quite a few sides there, but I didn't want to push up any further. Just stayed by our flak.
Direction
can't kill these gals, there's too many locks in this area.
Yeah, stay at the three point.
Did you get that direction from sub before we just ran into the airball?
Oh yeah. They're kind of north, right?
Gal coming for a sun.
Two gals east.
Pulling a locust.
Trying to get lifesaws up on the tower.
I'm gonna pull from warp it.
There goes Captain.
I said a gal drop.
It did just drop.
One gal died.
Yes.
Yeah, if you're at lift corp, you should go help them on B1. Not lift corp, descent.
We got burster maxes
and
black max.
Props up picking up near B.
Yeah, we need more pop on this end. Do them. Do what you can. If you're on the air, don't lose the mossy.
It's a group that ascent with mossies.
If you can pull it, yeah.
Alright.
Who hit
they
that?
They have bursters on the ground at B point.
Alright, heavies okay. Who are at the ascent, can you please turn around and look for the fucking light assault up on the tower?
Alright, light us off on the tower.
There's a light assault on the tower.
Okay.
Yeah,
there
is.
He killed me three times.
A at the ascent is getting hit by a lot of enemies.
Oh, that's a lot of enemies.
Oh, airball over Michaela. Airball at Michaela, tech plant 2 east, heading to maybe not really heading heavy ascent.
Oh, I see them too. They're like heading. I don't know what they're doing, they're hovering.
They're just hovering Michaela.
They probably ground just pounding.
Yeah, they were resupplying for ammo at Michaela.
They're coming to the ascent, like. Or maybe a bit south of it.
I'm ground pounding the heck out of
there's some locks at C of the ascent. They now have all 3 points at the ascent.
So
where do we go to?
By the B point.
Did we go back to ascent?
Is the only safe place we got so far? Yeah, stay on the center. if you're on foot, stay. Keep doing the same flat strikers.
Yo, they're pushing up their airball to Raxicom substation. We could rotate over there real fast if we need to.
Yeah, there are a couple flies on me, 203.
Yeah, we've got
203 Bravo squad.
Bravo 4, back out, Bravo 4, back out.
Thank you, thank you. Kills of a guy. Oh, I got 4 kills, man.
There's a white assault on top of the ascent.
I got 3.
Airball still over Raxicon.
We're winning the engagement so far, guys. Just keep going.
Airball heading to the ascent.
Yeah, it's charging.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Everybody to the ascent.
Yeah, one of the flat guns needs reps.
Fucking this is like being on Emerald all over again.
This is at least 5 times worse than Emerald.
No.
Oh, this is
a light. Don't go to the ascent. They got flak there.
Flak and log.
They're all set up on B with,
they're on B and C suits. With flak and log.
Lift Corp is also enemies. I mean, there could be a Lift Corp potentially.
Oh shit, I'm out of resources.
I'm just gonna go to Taylor Joe.
So if we're out of resources, where should we go for infantry?
Yeah.
And clear off those damn points.
Gala, let's
C part. First, then B.
Yeah, this ain't correct.
Alright, let's fucking do this.
Just ground pound Raven's Landing.
Say go to C first, there's less of them on C.
Make sure they don't get owls there.
I'm gonna get Race. I think Racer Chassis would be good in this situation.
Off. They have a line like to command. Anybody here have the ability to talk to Juco?
How about
that? Only Hemo. Find out that we need the Lift Corp resecured. Attacked.
Yeah, we're there, so we don't have to worry about that.
It's gonna affect us eventually.
That's their job, that's not our job. Are Striker Valkyries allowed?
Yeah.
Yeah, but it's not what they were gonna buy in some difficult sites.
Are Striker Valkyries with NGs allowed?
If you're in the sand, start pulling Wolver buses.
It's
about to
leave.
Might
be better to go Raven Landing.
Okay, we've got C. I don't know if it's secured or not, but we've got it.
It's gotta be.
You're both secured.
Did I say they were pulling out a Walker bus?
Yeah. Well, I mean the ram, and we don't have enough numbers to fucking fight on the air. We even have even less people than the last time.
Guys, are you okay? There's signs coming at you.
We need to stay alive until it's up. Not many people up right now.
Should we go to
yes.
Warp Gate and group up?
No. Don't bother with there anymore.
If you see a scythe shooting at somebody, but if you see a scythe like right on someone's tail, give the scythe that's like close up and right on someone's tail priority for shooting. Help us survive longer.
Thanks, Crispy.
Should we set the time
is
like
now over Raxicom?
I see most of us are grounded right now. Should we set up like a time like don't use resources for next 3 minutes and in 3 minutes we all get another round of mossies? Should we try something like that? Because I know everyone is out of resources.
Just leave Stroff to it. Stroff's done it all before. He knows what's going on.
We can pull for another person.
Let's see, we do walker buses.
Thing is, we don't have enough numbers to fight on the air, so.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just get, I can pull a full blockade bus, and then everybody else pulls,
yeah, I'm
buses.
Pulling a bus from the descent.
Hey, hold on, I'll come pull a blockade bus, I can drive that one and get 2 gunners.
Raven's Landing goes down one.
Yeah, spawn, as a Striker Heavy on the buses. Mine is driving up, spawn as a Striker Heavy if you can.
Alright,
where are we spawning?
Is on it? My bus if you can, if you're an alpha.
Wait, so are we still gonna pull red buses along with that bus?
Yeah, why not?
Guys, I literally landed at the ascent and the guy on my tail didn't get killed.
I got
so.
You, Charlie Gal, I got you. That's my 8th kill.
I get more people in the flak turrets if we can.
I just want them opportunity. Oh, we even have one.
Yeah. 10.
Alright, KT's bus is up. I need 2 gunners. I'm in Alpha Squad.
Enemy has the facility. Costly failure. Okay, stay in Ravens, I guess.
Focus, gals.
Down the Ravens. If you want to spawn on my bus, it's 0200.
Enemy gals the east on ascent. Just drop B.
It's rough. We need to go. Well, kind of. Yeah, we're still taking a lot of damage.
We're getting our asses kicked, huh?
Yeah, we don't.
Well, none of us are really in the air, so.
Okay, fucking let's play infantry for a bit. We can fucking do the buses. 5 minutes. 5 minutes as infantry, no resources.
I think I'm the only one in Bravo that's in a Mozzie, so.
I'm the only one in Alpha Mozzie.
I'm the only one in Charlie in Mozzie.
No. There goes that gal.
Did you just fall off the cliff?
We could use a sober at a quad EM station.
Yeah, if you can spawn in there, spawn there. Don't use resources.
At quad EM?
Yeah. Spawn wherever you can.
1 hour remaining.
Dang. Those, that rocket bus worked out pretty well, bro. We only had 2 gunners. We had 2 gunners,
I mean,
and I killed like at least 5 guys.
Yeah, but the thing is, they can just spawn somewhere else.
Our friendlies have no friendly spawning at the base.
Where are you guys
sure
spawning the
buses?
I think, yeah, I'm right above you. I'm right above you. I'm gonna try and bait them towards your bus.
Kawadi just like gate.
I can't
believe that he had the fuse at least 4 Sundays on point.
Charlie and Bravo Sunnies, I'm right above you. Charlie and Bravo
Sunnies,
I'm right above you. Right above you.
Yeah, the only thing we can do here is bring bosses from the next base, but I don't wanna waste resources, so fuck it. Let's go to Kuwaiti Fortress. Pull 3 buses. Deploy Kuwaiti Fortress. Pull 3 buses.
What are we pulling as class?
I guess we're gonna pursue the river. Yeah.
We're gonna.
No,
Nears and heavies.
Honestly, whatever you want. I never do bosses on anything, so. I'm really improvising.
At this point, we kinda have to.
You can pull a Vulcan Harasser if you want.
We gotta get in there on 8 point.
Okay, Sroth needs 2 gunners.
Dude, that guy's the wrong idea. He just pulled a Prowler.
Yeah.
You guys are tier 1 squad.
Something with Bear Platoon on it.
Yo, okay, someone needs to. Okay, who's in the Sundy? Right here.
And on the infantry.
That's
Sundays are.
With tank mines, you could take out at least 3 Sundays. They're all clumped up.
Don't ram me from behind, Strawf. Bad idea. There's C4 everywhere.
Okay, we got this.
Yo, if you're a heavy...
Joke is the one right in front of us. Actually, no, he's just gonna stay there.
Yo, Strawf, I think a good idea, if you'll be using resources, but throw a bunch of AV nades at those thunders.
You just walk in with 12 heavies and desis.
Go out with an emissary, someone.
We're losing right now, aren't we?
Feel like we won that.
Oh, yeah.
I think,
Imp watch out, the tank mine's right there.
Okay. I just shot that tank mine from my Muzzy.
I got stopped in the Raxicom substation.
Can whoever Sunday this is, you know, get in and then drive it away?
It's only Sunday is just sitting in here.
Yeah,
okay,
I'm
back.
I have no idea where the pilot went. Alright, here we go.
But, murdered Babel,
I'm
sorry.
By the way, I want you to type in the chat how many resources you got, please.
All of us?
Yes. They got a couple full-ups, so...
God damn it, they took the fucking base. They took a
Raxi. I have 50, but I just pulled a Mozzie.
Yeah, we're getting our fucking asses handed.
Yeah, ground's incompetent, but like
to
someone
left,
said,
to left, down
not
the road,
our job.
To our left.
I mean,
yeah, in
we
a second we're
probably
gonna go
so.
Bullmosses. For now, the boss says push, please.
So wait, what did you just drop?
Well, the boss says push on Kawari West Pass.
Okay.
We're suiciding. We're gonna go Bullmosses.
Are we gonna suicide in ground pound, or are we suiciding against the air?
No, we're suiciding the bosses and getting on the air.
Well, I don't know if this is actually working. We killed at least 5 buses already. I don't think we lost many of ours.
Yeah, I think all of our buses are still alive and we're shredding for theirs.
Dude.
Battle buses.
Why is this
too
working
good
so well?
Because it works.
So you have that on ground
right behind you.
I'm using a light and chain fire and max, and my eyes are like fading.
Okay,
in
everyone
and out.
Warp it, fuck it, everyone warp it.
The size ball is chasing me to the gate.
Warp gate, we're pulling air.
I'm up to size ball.
Come on.
Yeah, okay. Rush with the Sunny.
I think most of the size are by AFC.
Suicide.
YOLO.
YOLO.
Okay, hit the one
on
our left.
Amp station.
Just rush that one on the left. Okay, I don't think the suicide thing's working.
Yeah. We're too good.
Just straight deploy.
Just straight
too good.
Yeah.
Set this up as the decoy bus.
We wanted to die with honor.
And kill yourselves.
Okay.
Don't go out of warp gate. Do not go out of warp gate, guys.
But why not?
There's like 5 sites and going out one by one and getting picked off.
Except they can't pick me off, I have Racer 3 and extended fuel tanks. Just been running away from everything. What else can I do when my whole platoon is grounded? I killed a galaxy.
So, what are orders? Stay at warp or head out?
No, head out, we're grouping up.
Alright, to waypoint.
Aye, aye.
I'm coming back south for you.
Mossy ball over Rex.
Yeah, okay, you put the wave on them. It doesn't matter if you don't kill any sites, just keep them from the ground. Put the wave on.
Sorry, yes, sir.
Okay, we're engaged, just stay here.
Here's your subway point to your RC.
Practice firing.
You guys, go.
Gals at AFC, low coming in.
Gals.
No, don't go for the gals, go for the sides right now.
What was that for, Jack?
One guy just got up.
Where are these guys?
Where's him going at?
Where are all the sites going at?
I broke on the gals.
Broke his gals. Bottom one was dead.
Bottom one's dead.
A lot four of sites over a lot of them over here. Some of them over here.
Some of the gallop
times. Where you at?
I don't worry about them.
Okay, fuck it. Everyone push to Senna's west. Senna's west. The thing right on. Disengage, go to the weapon. Come on, platoon weapon. Stop.
We got Gal, we got Sights in the mix.
Stop shooting, whenever you're shooting, platoon weapon. Now.
There's some sights over here that you're shooting.
Guys.
Platoon weapon. South.
I'm going.
On our way. I can't see around there.
Where are we going?
Waypoint.
Platoon weapon.
We got Gal.
Platoon weapon, platoon weapon, platoon weapon.
There's still people over at Kawadi right now, so there's four Mossies over there. Fall
back, regroup. Okay, kill this galaxy and go to Silver Valley.
There are sides following us towards platoon.
Gal's dead.
Keep going, platoon weapon.
It's beautiful.
So many points, crazy dude.
Taste the rainbow.
Oh, I got the kill on that gal. Yes.
Taste the rainbow.
I just had a
let's see if
you
find any bosses
AI maxes.
Correct.
What?
That's why there's so many bursters and AV maxes.
There's a boss right there, kill it.
There's a mag. Whoever the person below me is next to Split Peak, there's a mag on the bridge.
What? I'll end you too.
Why are you dying?
I know you,
they
so I will be okay with it.
Are you killing anything you can?
Not
because
they're harassing.
I'm trying to talk to them, guys.
Liberator headed west.
Wait, why am I heavy?
Sight's starting to come from the east.
Yeah,
okay,
they're airballing. The airball
is
coming.
Yeah, east.
Lock on.
West.
They're high.
Sorry, west, west.
They're all high. Well, the bio.
If you die on balls, spawn on the ground wherever you can.
The balls here.
Yeah, don't respawn on Mossy, we're gonna group up.
Holy shit, fuck it. We just got their A ball, came back.
Yeah, obviously. I'm looking up.
Zealous.
If you're on a Mossy, just run to work it. If not, pizza, we're going to go.
Yeah, we're mostly all dead. I think we just gotta regroup at warp gate.
There's only like
there's
five
no
mods
we can really push. Or defend.
Oh, there's one chasing me.
Well, just look
yeah,
at something that
me,
is critical for us. Maybe other side of the map.
I'm dead.
Make sure Cap goes through.
Warp gate, if you can. How many of you can you pull?
I can.
I can pull two of someone.
Yeah, please.
Okay, they waypoint to warp gate.
Should
we don't
pull air to ground?
No. Our only objective is to keep that side wall busy. We're not gonna win, but as long as they...
Deep core Geo, let's go.
Fighting us.
Just go deep core, support the infantry there. Just pick and choose the battles that we can win.
We need some Aussie.
We need some Aussie.
I only have enough for mine.
Guys, don't ram shit in the warp gate, you're gonna destroy my Aussie. Spawning too.
Ah shoot.
Okay, hover extended fuel tank. Whoever Mazi, who needs
it. Alright, whichever Mazi that is, someone take it. Very Mazi right there.
Scythe ball is over Split Peak right now, actually a bit south of it.
Yeah,
I think I
supporting Zalas.
For now, we're gonna ignore it. Get the Blitzing Wave on if you can.
Oh, Mazi, anybody?
Alright, that's out of warp gate. Pull off.
Actually, Psychball's more near Zealous now.
Yeah.
They're at Zealous, so let's avoid that and then move up to deep core. Maybe help out a quaddy.
Yep. Go towards flight ceiling.
Yep, fly high.
Maybe we could have two squads distract the Scytheball and then so one squad flank or something. Still.
It's just to get your resources. That's true.
Any senders you could spot that we could tactically take out?
Platoon waypoints pretty much all clear, Sundays. Check out
Quaddy.
Everyone
group up on me, we're gonna go crash them real fast.
Araxicom?
Up there, waypoint where you want us.
Platoon waypoint, now. Go.
Oh, shoot.
Who crashed?
Tight ball, we're gonna crash all at the same time.
Okay, you crash into me.
That just happened.
I'm just kidding, I'm not gonna debate that, sorry.
Who was that?
That was me, I think. You were 187.
Is that Dudas?
Yeah, that was me, 203.
Did you have like your hand on the mouse or something?
Did I have what?
Guys, don't worry about it.
Hey guys, don't worry about it.
Bastion, galaxy low.
There's a lid.
What the fuck is everyone doing?
They saw a gal and all went after it.
You see the platoon lead with the big star? Follow that. It's me.
I thought we were just going
to
waypoint. Sorry.
No, that's a group
of points. Lip slow on the ascent.
Galaxy
hiding
low. Galaxy
low.
Galaxy low.
Okay,
keep pushing south. East.
Size incoming from southeast side.
Stay tight.
Go all in.
All in.
You heard the man.
It's
fly around the tech line if you can.
So they're flak, FYI.
I think
probably
I just disengage. Use a lock on. Do not use lock ons.
They're pulling a
nice! I just made two of them crash into each other.
There's Walker Sundays that are actually fire.
Okay, you spawn on AFC with the.
And kite them back to friendly flak.
Yeah, everyone spawn on AFC. Since we're short on resources, we're gonna voo buses all the way to Araxicom.
Oh my gosh, there are scythes chasing me like everywhere.
Using Racer Locust. I mean, that's the only thing that you're gonna get out of there with.
No, dude, I'm going stealth with a rotary, dude. With Racer. Not bad.
There's still people up there at Quad Yamp. Yeah, they haven't left there.
Gals
the entire
coming in
service
AFC.
Match, so.
Okay, if you have resources, pull Labas with one Fuhrer in the front, one Walker on the back.
Strav, can you get those people out of Quaddy Amp, please? There's five Moshes that have been over there the entire time.
Hey, the Moshes on Quaddy get down to AFC.
Well, no, those are the people in the Alpha Squad room.
So many sites.
I mean, are they doing something different from us, or what are they doing?
Yeah, they're supposed to be doing the galaxies, but it's obviously not working because we can't stay on the air.
Do either of those buses down there need a gunner?
Both of them do.
Alright, yeah.
What's up?
Yeah.
I see there's a problem.
Are you sure you need us? We were doing quite some work at Quaddy.
Guys,
we have
a couple buses at Araxis Firearms that need gunners.
That's how easy to get one gunner in each bus.
Yeah, if you're on full, then just get on a bus.
Where are the buses at?
Just get it on the bus. Right.
Yeah, I see. Alright, I see.
Okay, so
we need six people.
Going quick. Chapman.
206, go ahead and stop. I can gun your bus.
waiting for you.
The walker with the range would be better.
No, the ranger is trash.
It killed
right,
that
so
guy.
Who's 122, 182, who's that?
That's me. Blink 182.
Right, I'm in your bus.
It's okay.
Still need some gunners, guys.
420. He's so lucky.
Oh look, someone had the same idea.
It's ATSS, who's that?
I don't know.
Is a smoking
yeah,
bus Sunday's up there?
Hill. Yeah, we should just rush the Sunders.
Yeah, there's two buses
rush
up
them.
There that are smoking.
There's quite a few sites over by Salas.
Yeah, they're trying to stop any reinforcements.
I'm gonna stay behind because they have walkers.
Yeah, they're pushing up
the Alright, we're coming up with two strap.
Yeah, they're charging now.
Yeah, go, go, go.
Pull back to Rex.
Holy crap, they're all on me. Bravo 203, Bravo 203.
Front.
Scouts.
Oh my god. Get the galaxy behind you, push in the house.
One sun is down.
Us. Drop.
What?
We're losing.
Losing what?
Chris, shut up!
The match, I noticed. We really lost, don't worry.
That
bus
is almost
dead. You're losing in your... Shut the fuck up and get in a gun.
I was thinking maybe some of us could wipe out the whole ground by suiciding ground pounding.
They're pushing us to warp.
We could wipe out a whole site.
Site.
Good job, boys! We did it! Shroff, come here. Okay, go.
Hey guys, I learned a new tactic. If you sit in warp gate and shoot at them, they can't kill you.
Yeah, we all
new
know
tactic?
That,
what are you talking
you
about?
That,
Aw, shut up, they crashed.
Oh,
Josh, I got another great tactic. If you sit in your spawn room, they can't hit you.
Wow.
How
are
we
doing
that?
Oh,
that
I have even better tactic. If you don't play plant side, they can't hit you.
Yeah. Quick, everyone quit.
That means we're in about one. Why am I pushing the phone with a fucking wolf of us?
Yeah, you're starting.
Yes, bro. What are you doing? Wait.
I guess I'm going to make my
stomach.
Oh
people
my god, I literally just spawned into your sun and died.
Yeah, okay,
okay,
but we
I'm going back to
you.
Spawn buses from...
Alright, so this time we're going to make a we have one batter bus.
We're gonna put Raven,
yes.
Raven.
And then we have to rest the repair bus.
Because I say so. Everyone AFC, blue bus with your
whoever's in like that Charlie 4 Skyguard, please light this guy on my tail the fuck up, please.
Yeah, it's me. Taking up the
yeah, I'm gonna
yeah.
Hold.
Okay,
why am I fucking doing Furious and Walkers? I'm gonna hold. Basilisk, dual Basilisk repair buses, everyone.
Got him.
Everyone.
Trying to keep you good boys covered up there.
Everyone.
Alright, let's go.
Well, except for the people that
up.
Are going to be gunning
we
those.
Give an all
we
call
need gunners.
Everyone on our team switches to Basilisk bus.
Okay, then not everyone pull one, obviously, because we need gunners.
Alpha
I
2, I'm on the one
yeah,
on your who's off.
Alright, I need one more gunner. There we go. Alright, I'm good.
37.
Alright, so Strap, can you pull a repair bus?
Yeah.
Okay.
Everyone should be using repair. Not
I've,
someone
I've
in the
got, paid. I've got, yeah, I've got a blockade bus, so...
No, I want more repair buses.
Got rid of one of those, Sunday.
Alright.
Okay, let's move the pull out. If you right. Haven't pulled
let's
yet,
go.
We have one repair
AC
bus.
Okay,
and
hey, when
both
someone
both
says
galaxy,
that everyone, they're never referring to you. You're not a person.
I know. I know this.
Gosh.
I do my own thing, man.
So...
I need to check my kills after this. Jeez.
Got 7.
Hold on, I checked for you.
Rotate.
You lost.
Press tab.
I only have 12 kills.
I have 9 kills, 11 deaths.
25.
17.
Oh, the memes.
32.
25.
Alright, 12.
Right. Two guys coming in.
Fuck you guys.
Negative 14.
So what are your orders right now?
Yeah, that's interesting. 17 and 8.
Yeah, what are orders right now?
Buses.
Ravens. I don't actually know how to get up there.
There's a road on the other side.
Road on the right side.
Here, hold up. What?
Okay,
we,
then
we can go straight up the hill.
I love how we all followed him, okay, though, even though hill. We know the way.
Just keep setting waypoints.
Thank you for actually trying to light up those sides on me.
Set waypoints on the road, then we could set it, reset it once everyone's there.
One bus.
First, I'll fuck waypoint, then.
One bus here still needs gunners. I can't see what his name is.
Are we pausing at Alpha Waypoint to regroup?
No, just keep going.
There's literally no one at Ravens. We could just probably drop it. One guy. 188, redeploy into fours.
Yeah,
jump out and get it into fours.
They're about to
cap
Zealous.
No, everybody has. We're trying to
unlock my bus and I was yelling at proxy shit.
I mean, oh yeah, true.
But
yeah,
if you see
down.
Like a base,
yeah,
you can flip
it. Sorry, man, I don't read maps, yo.
I'm going first.
One of the moss can flip right and landing really quick.
I'm gonna try to load this. Well, you're not allowed to use Skyguard or not?
Alright, where are we going?
You are.
Straight up? Okay.
Oh, cool. You use Skyguard.
Yeah, let's go.
Gal's coming over.
Ow!
Gunner's mine.
Target the forward
working
one.
Working on the Gal.
Stop.
Eyes ahead.
Moving forward. With all of you
just
in mind, why you keep going?
Well, that means we found
them
and they
don't
mines everywhere, literally.
You guys
not
know what
you mines on you.
I don't see any.
Someone better be recording this.
You not know
what
you
want,
but I'm streaming it. Had a good view of that Sunderer dying.
Mines on the road?
I think.
Oh, there are many angry slices on me.
Sites.
Okay,
oh my god, that's a lot of sites.
Holy hell.
Like, when everyone got enough to strike, we're probably not losing anything.
Gal.
You should all sit in like one Sunday and drive along. Honey pop them.
Berg, the shotgun, I was playing Carmen.
Ooh, let's get the A.
Listen, everybody's shot green under barrel shotgun, let's go. We gotta switch NC, but we can do it.
SMG infiltrators?
Stalker infiltrators.
What would happen if mid-match our whole air squad switched NC? Just throw them off.
I would be super sad about being banned from Server Smash forever.
I don't think they would ban all of them.
I hope they would.
Okay, all the bosses, get them.
Because, like, we're the only people from Emerald who ever fly, so.
They don't care, it'll be like Emerald's.
Well, on point.
If they
ban
us, Emerald's basically screwed in Emerald Service, but we'll have no more fun besides AOD.
Hold on, so you're saying we're gonna be in the exact situation we are today?
Yep!
Yep.
Just with fewer people.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is my last Silver Smash.
That's
I mean, no one shows up to fly anymore.
We had a pretty good
turnout. I'm not trying to be double on the stress, but.
Here,
yeah.
Don't screw the
A
turret
attack. Yeah, leave the
A
turret alone.
Monopart the bus under the floor, maybe it will repair it.
That was idiot.
In the other channel? In our channel?
In anyone's sure. channel?
Or no, our team speak.
There's a
beacon
PS
on
beacon.
South north side of Point Jordan.
Yeah, pretty sure he just went into our channel and just like.
Yeah, I don't think it's reaching the turret. Or is it?
No, I hacked the turret.
Yeah, but is it getting repaired by the boss? I don't think so.
I'm in the turret right now.
I'm gonna go repair you.
Probably just function better as like a hybrid ground air platoon. Make bases
okay,
better than our ground.
Battle gals.
Well.
Then.
We should honestly take some messages from lives. We all know that ground can clear out a hex of air. They focus on it, so we should have done the same.
Yeah, I was
smash.
Thinking before this match that why do you keep doing that?
Sites to the north.
I mean, I do them because they're fun, not because they're useless. They're useful.
We should be like
that
best
was
4
fun.
And 5 man hit squads. And then just a bunch of ground air.
Bell coming in.
1 minute,
point.
I'm gonna drive in the last minute.
DYRT, that gal's got infantry. Kill it.
You know, Strong?
Gal.
I've got him spotted.
Strategy I saw that works the best. Slurpers don't pull air, then they all pull the
They dropped, they dropped.
They dropped.
They
dropped.
They're on the road, they're on the road. Light him up.
Ah!
Air, light him up.
Speaking in the tree.
Gals coming in high. Helping.
More gals are coming in.
They're all dropping from beacons.
Bodies on the point.
Don't let them wreck the beagle drone.
Don't crash into each other.
Get men on point.
We got gals up high.
I don't know who's gunning us on LA, but you should not be doing that.
Striker drop pods? What the shit?
Yes. It's not effective.
It's super not effective.
You should have brought boots. Some walker buses.
Everyone knows the appropriate strategy is sitting at flight ceiling with a liberator and running into him.
Okay, they'll report the terminal. Kill it, kill it, kill it.
The gal coming in. Kill it.
Kill that bus light bolt.
Someone wanna get my lip.
Coming in, hit him.
Our leaders, drop your squad beacons. Another gal coming in, mid-level.
So, how many guys did we just pull off in other fights? We're having a little air concern.
Too many.
Wow. Yeah, that was crazy.
Right.
Okay, everyone ASC, let's do it again. All buses, buses. All proxy repair. I don't want
User
anyone being blockade. Who's this?
Chapman's
joined us.
Where are you even at?
I wondered why it went quiet.
Oh, fuck. This is why.
I told them all.
30 minutes remaining in the match. 30 minutes.
It was like suggested. Do you want to move to the other channel? I thought everyone had been moved. I've been fighting though, obviously.
By the way, we need the gunners. So
Okay, what are we pulling?
Wanna hit to Quarry West? Take Quarry West back.
No, everyone basilisk.
Proximity repair senders.
Bonnet Quarry, and then take it to Quarry West and clear them out.
Don't all go.
Come in.
Gun.
Come the gun.
I've killed a hell of a lot of galaxies.
If you're
today.
on the lower half of the squad, get on a bus. Don't spawn one.
Hey guys, we already have like 5 buses. Don't pull them anymore.
Excuse me, did you just tell me to not pull a bus?
There's already 6 of them. So yeah.
Okay,
the
right
there's button. Already 6 of them. You know how that sounds?
Shut up.
Yeah, it sounds like you don't need any more. We're gonna get
buses.
Anyway.
We have 36 people, well, 35, so I want 12 buses, why not?
Yeah, but not everyone's actually, you know, paying attention.
What are we doing? We need another alpha waypoint right now?
Couple sites, suppose.
Dang. That site is bombarding that pad right there.
Oh, someone pull an ammo bus, please. Thank you. Only one person.
That took a while.
Yeah.
Got some more people that could.
Remember to watch out for tank mines this time.
Yeah, don't over them yet.
Yeah, it's like way more. Way more tank mines this time. So.
Rather not
keep
pull
moving
up.
Around.
Hopefully.
Yeah, next time I'm spawning Mineguard, I'm taking the front.
Oh, I see that zombie.
Oh shit.
Galaxies.
Focus the bottom one.
Hey, to the east. I just want to go to the east. We're coming to cover.
Push me.
Drop! Drop! What is it?
Drop! I'm so sorry. You stopped right in front of me and I was looking at the galaxy.
I stole because mines.
Tank mines.
You go fast enough, the light won't hit you.
know what my favorite bit of all of this is?
The part where we never win?
Stroff's gonna have to do the after action report.
Is he?
He's gonna have to do the post match interview.
Oh no, I'm not.
We're all about it.
You can't swerve on the Pharaoh.
Oh, they secure the base. Fuck.
Can't barrage the Pharaoh.
Someone flip the point, come on.
Got it.
Barrage. On the plus side, we seem to have exported Barrage to America.
Can someone hack the terminal? Someone hack the terminal.
I found the planet side 2 Pharaoh.
Someone on Alpha redeployed my bus as
Redeploy. Just deploy the fucking bus!
Cobalt what? Had a group called UKIP for a while.
Kid A, you're the kind of kid that a parent can't even love.
I know.
I'm just kidding.
Okay, Charlie, Mossy, time to
save
the buses. Time to the buses.
Look up. God, there's so many basses firing. It's actually like bugging out. It sounds actually like.
Look, we're running the objectives.
Yeah. Why is someone getting a medic?
Idiot!
By the way, we're all in a no deploy zone right now.
Someone hacked that AA turret. Oh, someone's on it.
It's ours now.
Doc coming in high.
Gonna drag some other guy down.
Just those damn things down because they keep dropping infantry from high ceiling.
Working on it. It's on fire. Dead. It dropped though, dropped. They're dropping, I'm spotting them all.
Holy crap, yep.
That's a lot of
them. Yep. That's a lot.
Dropped on A.
I just got 7 people with Claymore.
Jesus Christ.
Wait, what?
He's ramming me.
Oh.
Wait, more sights going to be sent.
Near your front?
I refuse to believe you can stop the people in the back.
7.
No, they already did it. I set it up on the door.
I'm getting locked from around here.
And 7 people came through at the same
proud
time.
Of myself.
Well.
Someone
is in the train we've done.
Incoming gal again. Someone's coming in low.
I guess.
They dropped again.
Hey guys, I just killed 274
after
people
our
with a flare gun.
I need someone on my bus. Get on the bus.
Ooh, guys, if you're infantry and you die, don't spawn on the deployed buses, spawn on your squad one, because they're going to be infinitely close.
They're all coming through. Watch
yo,
the
we got size coming in from the ascent.
We're so dead.
We got enemies spawning in.
Watch
the they're going to be coming across the bridge.
The mini chain gun is the ultimate free fire machine.
Oh, they're spawning in.
Watch the building. That building.
They're all in the triple stack. They're waiting to push. There they are.
Where's that our cold volley on?
Coming across.
Oh, we've got them off the racks. He come.
Conversion point. Anyone say?
Bitch. If you have a low bot, Mossy, hit that
you
bridge.
Point.
Make sure there's someone in one of the thunders at all times so we can spawn on one of them.
Actually, they could use us over at Araxicom. We lost Draven Landing already. Or Zealous.
Yeah, but we keep up. Our little air platoon keeps pulling them off from somewhere else.
Loved it.
If they're losing Araxicom with that pop, they can go find
themselves. Zealous.
We just pulled 2 platoons off of somewhere else.
Yeah.
Yeah,
good
but,
job, guys.
Like, we had a platoon of us just sitting there for 3 minutes. So
oh my god, we got Zealous. We lost Viola.
Oh my lord, so many people are flooding towards the road. Run! Cut that!
Okay, whatever.
Take the quarry.
The same.
Say quarry.
Quarry, okay.
Yeah, if we all had fury buses there.
Oh
sweet.
My god.
So now what?
Would've been like worse when you got
hey!
Okay,
I know. Everyone on Alpha and Bravo is gonna pull fury buses, everyone on Charlie is gonna pull walker buses.
I got a fury!
Dude,
Do we have enough resources to pull moss, these guys?
We are not doing mosses, they're useless.
I mean, right, I've seen a platoon of libs, and they just bomb the shit out of the whole fight, and then the fight is dead, and they have to readjust.
Yeah, and that never happened in Server Smash, though.
Yeah, plus we're not TE.
Denied.
Okay, Charlie, Walker OT. Buses, Alpha, Bravo, Fury buses, please. If you're on the air, stay on the air, because why not?
And Alpha does what?
Alpha
says what?
Okay. Yes, the Fury buses. AV turret teams from Raven's hitting us.
Listen up.
Right,
kill the fuckers in front of you. I don't give a shit about the sniper in the tower.
Why are you in
Okay, buses, keep pushing.
Shrop, you're all on your own, man.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm telling you to keep pushing.
So wake up.
I forgot to pull mine guards already.
What's the percentage of the population that we have?
Except for Harambe.
We have more mobs, yeah.
Well, like,
we are losing so badly.
How many places we own?
Oh, this could be worse.
We are losing
11%.
They have
59%. Ouch. You know what's funny? We had 41-58.
Are we going to Rash?
Who was that just flipped off the air?
That's Sundy.
That's
god. Amazing.
He just fell off and flipped
right,
off. Yeah,
I
made it.
Look forward in mind. Look forward for mines.
Aye, aye.
Yeah, next time I'm pulling mine up if we do this again.
It's okay.
Since I just ran flipping off the edge, I could use another Rash.
Just let KDA go first.
Whoa! I name his Sunday. I don't agree with this.
Well, you can bail.
I heard KD on the left side matters, especially Server Smash.
It must matter because there's bail assaults on the other team.
Okay, we have 1 minute to get on point.
Yeah, so flip it quick. I've got my Sunday deployed.
Yeah, it's already flipped.
You're welcome.
Body
this plan. Time. This time, anyone that's got the resources, pull a pound of mats and just put it on point.
Yeah.
That's... Oh.
In fact, I'm doing that.
Yeah, me too.
Well, so we need to
stick some series right up against the spawn room.
Pound
the
mats.
No, I'm not doing that because I'm gonna.
Someone kill that beacon on that building.
Working on it.
Alright. Okay, I'm gonna stay here.
Beacon's down.
Any other mossy in the air?
Yeah, walkers should probably go on the other side of
I
the base.
I think it's just us two, we're gonna solve
gals.
That.
This is the one of the legendaries in the stream. I imagine Farah and the bosses again, Raven.
And it's like, why am I doing like
Don't
I think one server smash, we should all play just infantry only and store anything on foot. Not even no vehicles, not even transport, just run the map. Sunday coming in from the east. I mean, Galaxy.
Oh, yeah, if someone wants to mine the road, I don't even know which road you gonna mine.
Doing a big drop. Hit the guys on the way down.
They're just airdropping in.
They're dropping
their air platoon, wipe us.
That hellfire.
Yeah.
You know what? It doesn't matter
three
if we
kills instantly.
Have armor if no one's on the point, guys.
Yeah, that's
what
an issue.
What are we?
AI shit. That's a problem.
That explains everything.
I gotta put my claymore in the spot again. Maybe I'll get it.
Another guy coming in?
Sunday, yeah. Yeah, I keep
saying
Sunday.
They're dropping again.
Well, that's a big drop.
If you get a Sunday with Furies at an angle where you can shell the damn entrance, do it.
Another galaxy from the north.
All of our Sundays are on the wrong side right now.
Hold on, I got this. I got this. It's amazing.
Get on point.
I'm sorry, I never the muscles.
I need an NG.
You never
how
asked for this.
Engineers in the house? Because some ammo would be amazing.
Need an NG. On point. Pretty dead.
They got a spawn beacon up there, sir.
Hey,
get this.
Oh, we can get this.
In NG on point, there's like 4 maxes and none of them are getting ripped.
Yeah, guys. We have some maxes up here. Lock.
I just got a domination.
Maxes locked down.
Alright, can someone get
spot where we can shell them. Get inside.
Banshee OP.
Need an infantry support.
Guys, okay, moving in. East side.
If you need reps, go to point.
Someone come put a rep bus behind Kate. Behind
I'm on the point.
Oh, the sites are here.
Do not run away. The point for any reason. Just sit on point.
Okay, I've got the
need an NG.
I'm on the point. Right, I'm on the point. I'm on the point.
Numbers.
Please.
Need an NG.
I want them to get past the people outside, walk in, and see five.
Come on, guys. You're better than them.
You're better than
them.
We
can them. Do this,
guys. Pound them into the ground.
Oh, yeah, guys, C4 except for rounding. I mean, get to the point.
Okay.
Careful.
Lock down in a good spot.
Can I engage?
Watch every entrance.
Oblige, I say, so I'm gonna see Harambe or Kappa base.
Dicks out for Harambe.
Come on, guys, dicks out for Harambe.
Stay away from the doorways. There's sights hitting us through them.
Keep them out, they're gonna try and madly push in.
Two gals ahead.
Need reps.
Watch bottom floor.
Bottom floor.
Max is downstairs. Killed him.
Do this, guys. That's easy.
We did it, boys!
There we go.
Oh my god. Wow.
You really did kill us all? A shit ton of max suits. Good job, guys. I'm proud.
Fucking heroes.
Why pull aircraft when you can pull max suits?
Okay. Alright, try to save your max if you can.
Okay, Pizza, you're the ground guy. Lift corporal ascent.
And lift corp. I'm realistic.
Lift corp.
Someone get a galaxy to pick all these maxes up.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Hey guys, same drill. Alpha Charlie Furies. No, Alpha Bravo Furies Charlie Whoppers.
Honestly, it'd be better if you just fly a Valk over there, then hack at the front.
Okay. Someone do that.
Well, hang on.
Hey, which base are we going to?
Bravo Sunder up. Sources.
Kill those
gals. I'll pull a gal for
those
the max suits.
Gals up high.
Gals up for the max suits.
South, to the south.
Just do AA if you're a max for right
Holy
now.
Shit,
I'm pulling there.
Does anyone know how to get a bus on point at this call?
I do.
Yes, I do.
No,
I do.
But
go
ahead.
It's really
taking
easy.
The point back.
It's a long drive, though.
Well,
yeah, I mean, it's kind of necessary to cap it though, right?
One down, okay. Fucking yo, flight to lift bomb, flip it.
We need a bus
Raxicom.
Hold a gal for the max suits to get
high.
There quicker.
Where are you landing here?
Yeah, I'm landed like right.
Wait, Banshee is allowed.
Pretty
oh,
obviously.
I see you. Hang on, I'm coming.
Yeah,
up.
Yeah, Banshee's allowed.
Okay, I've had my last. Okay.
Some max suits.
Bravo spawn my Sunder.
I think that's it, I think that's all the maxes.
Fanboys in!
Watch out for tank mines.
The PL has mine guard, so if you're gonna let me drive first.
You might wanna keep
this
gal
up.
I'll try.
Hey, watch for mines.
Yeah, I have mine guards. Just
watch for that fucking ass.
14 minutes remaining in the match. 14 minutes.
14
minutes. How long
I
can keep it up? Go, 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 go. Go.
And for fuck's sake, if you're a gunner, please be an engineer.
Need an NG on point at this
melt
point.
Melt sights. Gals.
They're jacking Araxis firearms for.
Focus on Gal first.
They might cut us off.
Well, hopefully, command is targeted enough to let us lose that, so.
Well, I just took out the
never
only
said never.
They had there, so there should be no more spawns.
Oh my, this.
Oh god, that's right.
This Sunday train, though.
Some other platoon is doing it as well.
Just try and knock out their air if you can.
What?
Okay,
what
I'm using
the
Fury. Striker time.
They're peeking.
Oh, I'm down. Point. I'm down on point.
Alright, drivers, don't be dumb.
Keep
going.
Keep
moving,
Strop. There's too many sentries you're
too many grenades.
Oh, just go forward, Strop. I believe. We'll survive.
Strop, just do it, man.
I'm trying.
Strop.
What's going
push.
On?
Just blow up Strop's under.
Wait,
guys,
yeah,
let
safe,
the Fury
safe.
Buses go inside. Let
there,
the walkers stay outside.
There we go. BS just saved us.
And I'm pushing you, you can do this.
I'm pulling a bounder, Max.
Yeah, can we get like a couple guys from Charlie to go flip the points that I sent? Just to fuck with them. They can't cap behind us.
Get those buses up.
Yeah, Strath is incapable.
Oh, I just got rezzed by 0-0.
I love this music in proxy chat.
What are they playing? Kyle scene.
Everybody, all those types are just ignoring me. I'm just running around Banshee.
We're busy doing the same to us.
Yeah, we're being destroyed.
Yeah. Rex.
You see me?
Like heavy on this.
Finally got.
You know what I miss? The invincible vehicle
stuff. Emo, shut the fuck up.
There's a bus up here. Enemy bus.
They could fit a bus in here? No way.
Can someone revive my Max? He's on the point.
Gal going to Raven. Three gals going to Raven. Lots of flak and lots of zombies.
With all these resonates and having a bus where they can just resupply them, it's basically like no one's dying.
Deploy another bus, other one's down.
I conked so many times.
Ow,
I couldn't move.
Frames, they hurt.
They have put in a lot of pop here. They're also back capping us. God damn it. We flip the ascent.
I did say there are three gals.
Alright, I'm
gonna Ravens.
I'm gonna try and save Ravens because I don't want to cap to get lost.
Yep. Ravens.
Yeah, do it. I'm going.
Yeah, everyone's doing Ravens.
I swear if they have to do it,
you mean if they did what we did?
You folks forgot how to actually play this game.
Arguably.
Go on the catwalk. The balcony there.
Oh, no,
Emo, pull me
Raven.
A galaxy.
Wait, we can't use AI Max's camera.
Let's take out these gals over here. Right after the gal.
Okay, next time I die.
Okay.
You can't get caught using AMX.
Don't do it. Don't do it. You're already losing.
Who the fuck put Stricter on their light assault? What the fuck?
Wait, dude.
I
didn't. Everyone.
That guy assaults.
They're awesome, dude.
Wait. Who put the shield on their heavy assault? What? Like, what?
Basics.
Basically,
okay,
yeah.
Start pulling buses.
They have a sender up.
Well,
I'm trying to
fight
with
you. Is
that
your gal?
Here.
Yeah, I'll spawn
on
you,
Chapman.
Enemy sender near smoke.
Wait, Chapman, where's your gal?
Okay,
man. Oh, okay. I was gonna ask if you could land Raven's landing for the Max's.
Have we cleared them off the point at Raven's?
Yes,
yeah,
although they're still
trying to push though.
They have an enemy sender.
It's a melee where they're just spamming pump heads.
Yeah, the bridge.
There goes capping deep towards you.
How much time do we have left? We have fucking 9 minutes.
Not much.
Honestly, as long as we hold this place, I don't care about much else.
Call this tactical superiority.
I knew we were going to lose in the first 10 minutes.
Okay, if their airbill turns up, run away. Emo. Otherwise we'll like
yep.
Drain the bulldog.
Wow, some idiot just headshotted me with a shotgun inside the spawn room as I pulled a Max, so I lost the Max.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is Emerald Ground right now. This is the quality of players that we suck up to this.
Thank you, Stroff.
Okay.
Damn it, Stroff.
Yeah, don't lose the face.
Okay, if you're an engine, full to rush the vehicle door.
Run away.
Rush the vehicle down with two buses.
Got Bulldog what? Galaxy set up on
I'm
the bridge above us.
Sir.
No,
I think their airball's back.
Never mind about rushing that.
Infantry there is just gonna get you killed.
Okay, everyone out AFC, pull load bolts.
Aye, sir.
For once. Let's
Yay,
yes.
My favorite.
Nuke them. Nuke.
Who
there's air over Raven.
What's the thing?
Oh, Hemo, you gave me the ass gun.
Should we pull Banshees too?
Sure,
what about a Valkyrie?
I pulled that. Ignore the side chest, kill what you can on the ground.
Oh, I will.
7 minutes remaining in the match. 7 minutes remaining in the match.
Let's do it off like 7 minutes. Let's do it off like 5 or 10 minutes.
Because 7 is the amount of time it takes to cap a large base.
True, but you know, still.
See, my suspicion is always that they just weren't very clever.
I mean, that's also probably true. Be honest here.
It's the grand brilliance of people like Maelstrom and Farrah that's in play here.
Let's get that Sundra next to the ammo tower. Give me bulldog angle on that.
Kill that Sundy. Next to the ammo tower.
Okay, I'm pulling the bus. If anyone can pull a bus, do it.
Why do I never pull Bulldog Galaxy online? This is so fucking gay.
Well, you're so fucking gay.
I don't have resources for even a bus. Fuck me.
So has anybody appreciated my
hello, girls. There's a beacon on the roof of A.
Working on it. It's down.
Got point.
Hey, we finally managed to do something on the air.
Yay!
Hey, no air platoon.
I think we were all just like...
Let's go, Araxicom. Low pod Araxicom.
Come again, Araxicom what?
Low pod Araxicom.
I did not know that Gorgon...
Run away.
Okay, go ahead.
Is it Gallon?
Oh, the air ball is coming in.
Airball.
Let's do it!
Air ball is coming.
Oh,
can't run up in the air.
Detroit drive by, low pod once, empty your low pods, and then run to another base.
Two gals.
As long as they're not dropping on point, I'm cool.
They're dropping on point.
Oh.
Okay, don't do that, because you can say they're not pushing that base, they're pushing the way lab. What?
So
what specific max weapons are against?
Okay, come back to Raven.
All
you can use pounders.
Only 5 minutes left.
You can use pounders.
Yeah.
This makes us overpowered.
No, fractures aren't allowed.
Fractures are allowed because they're an anti-vehicle weapon.
But somebody
everyone
said
get
the Gorgon.
Spawn room on Raven and pull
one pass Alpha 10
pull
lead.
Pull a striker and look up.
Cross, can you pass the lead? I'm gonna get a beacon up on
there was a guy that
around base.
The Gorgon
Liftport's a
not
good
allowed.
Cap right now.
Gorgons are not
yeah,
allowed.
Pull a striker and look
no
up.
It said no AI max.
Use the other spawn room as well, use the other spawn room.
They said including Gorgon.
Because they're focused on the original spawn.
Wow, man. Those sides.
Also, it's more accurate.
4 minutes
if you
remaining
crouch.
In the match. 4 minutes remaining in the match.
Get no kind of fire if you crouch.
Everyone should be on Raven, please.
30 seconds to get on point.
Danger zone. It's a good song.
I will too.
Two repair buses are coming in.
Lost the base, it looks like.
Yep.
Well, we capped her in the Fenditor Valley here.
Yeah, that's probably all that matters.
All of my frames is
big buddy
rush.
Buddy West. Want to have any kind of air transport?
Ah, fuck it, I don't care.
Possibly failure, gentlemen. Possibly failure.
Oh, my
friend. Should go with Delta Lib VVS Brigade.
Holy!
So the elbow striker box.
It just ran over like 10 people.
Everyone, work it. Let's pull a striker box. How much time do you have? Do we have?
3 minutes.
Okay.
2 minutes, 30 seconds.
Quick. Everyone on. Alpha, pull the striker bulk, everyone on Charlie and Beta, pull on Bravo and Charlie, sorry. Pull strikers and get on the bulks.
Can we go to Zealous?
I mean, if we do it in...
Ooh, Shrekavolt. This is what I wanted since the beginning.
Make sure you put an initial spouts on your strikers.
Don't play it in TeamSpeak, please.
No, it's not.
And yet, we're gonna... Please. We're gonna go to Zealous, I guess.
Wait, are we running
only
spots on?
Why do you have an LA on my fucking gun?
Oh, you sure
like
to
thank him for the entire goddamn time?
So can I play it? Can I play it in platoon chat?
No.
Be sure to have any chain guns with your strikers, guys. Gotta,
heck yeah.
Alright, where does Striker Valkyries at? I don't see none.
Guys, pull some striker valves, hurry up.
I mean, one person pulled the valve.
Don't bother gunning the valve.
Oh my god.
The striker.
I got a valve there.
Yep, the valve.
Okay, we leave in 30 seconds.
Oh, right
so
here.
Stop
bowling.
Guys.
No one's bowling a lot, dead.
Valkyrie,
yes, guys.
I need an NG.
Two strikers per valve.
No NG.
If someone bowls
second,
right.
Charlie,
I got a valve coming up.
One minute remaining in the match.
You guys know how to do the valve repair.
You need a pulse on those?
No.
Go.
Oh, there's. Come on. You guys know how to do the valve repair?
What are you doing?
Alright, Bravo. We're going to valve for everyone else who is.
There's one more spot. Boom. Alright.
Let's get someone pressed with.
He's queuing up. So much for striker valve.
30 seconds.
You have 3 walks for.
Yeah, and how far behind us are they?
Hey, how fast are we about to be shredded?
Extremely.
Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Match in. The winner is Cobalt with 63 to Emerald 36.
Cool,
we have a complete garbage. Good job, guys.
Hey, no, hey, at least we. Hey, at least we.